Here we go. We're getting ready for the second half of the Super Bowl.